day my mother took up a sledgehammer and pounded her kitchen stove into bits.
Pounded her
kitchen stove into bits. She served cold cuts to my father for lunch. In that age and in that place, such a challenge to my father's authority and right.
Such a challenge
to my father's authority and right. Was mysterious, outrageous, even apocalyptic. The demise of the stove, its piecemeal destruction, poked at the heart of the country, at the quality of life in the town. And one day, without warning, my mother took it apart and laughing beat the old soap to death.
Laughing beat the old soap to death.
And one day, without warning, my mother took up a sledgehammer and pounded her kitchen stove into bits.
Pounded her kitchen stove.